earlier on I was doing a bit of housework and that, so and in the middle of it I decided to turn on the spirit box, and I got I Am the Devil coming up through the spirit box. So I got the camera, got it set up, continued on with the spirit box. So I wasn't prepared for this, but in the middle of this I decided to test out for the first time my parabolic microphone and some noise generation machines that are used to used in sleep therapy. So I gradually added those frequencies into the mix to see will it make much difference when it comes to analysing the audio, because there's somebody that wants some of my audio to look at and examine. So you know, they were sent over one of those noise therapy machines and that, and they're sending over a few other bits and pieces. So it'll keep me sort of busy during this time of lockdown and that. So I noticed too in the video there had been a couple of very, very good responses, let's say, or possible responses, but there had been a couple of captures of what other people would class as orbs. I cannot confirm or deny that. I need to really look further into it. But I have to say, the odds are stacked against me, because the captures were captured at that window where the sun was shining in. And also, I had just finished my hoovering, so that would have disturbed dust particles in the air and stuff like that. But they were sort of, they were interesting enough. I can't rule out that they were not, but I'm not going to say that they're, you know, genuine light anomalies or anything like that, because the odds are just completely stacked against me there. But I'm going to run this. I'm starting off with an old Radio Shack box with no static at all. Then I change over to the PSP7, and then I start getting the gear out. So enjoy. Right, the AM scan on this radio actually doesn't have any static. It is naturally like that. So you know, it's pretty evil. Hello? Who's communicating with me right now? Come on, I heard I'm the devil and evil and stuff. Who are you? Come and talk to us. Evil again, I think. The thing about this radio actually is sometimes the end of the word gets cut off, which is a little bit annoying. Will you come and speak with me? Yeah, What's your name? What do I call you?
Hell.
Something about hell, right? We're not in a very positive mood today, are we? Are you evil or good? Say evil if you're evil, and say good if you're good. Come on, you can talk to me.
Okay.
Just don't mess around.
Really terrible.
Let's see if I can get a little bit more amplification in here. Let's take this camera away. This is just a straight plug-in. There's no, noise gate is not on. Doesn't need to be on. My name is Sam. Do you want to speak with my... Are you good or evil? Do you know about the situation we are in right now? Do you know what's happening?
Mark.
Who was speaking? Who was speaking earlier? Who was communicating earlier? And many is how many is communicating right now? You have my attention. All you have to do is speak. No.
Thank you. Can you tell me where you're from? Where do you come from?
Don't miss that.
All over the door. Did you say something about being dead? I'm sorry, I missed that. I do apologize. Do you class yourself as a spirit? Sorry, that was me. Do you know who I am? Could you tell me if you're in... Are you in this house right now? Can you see me? Could be radio. Do you mind me speaking with you? it okay to talk to you? Why have you come to speak with me today? What's the reason? I'm going to change radios. Is that okay? Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change over to the PSP7. As I said earlier on, I didn't plan to do a session today, but, you know, seeing as those interesting words came up, I thought I would run that. That box seemed to come out with very, very brief things and then just cut off very suddenly. So I'm going to try the PSP7 on magnitude mode to see if we can get anything further on this. Right, PSP7 set up with a parabolic microphone system. It's my first time actually using it, so I'm just giving it a shot for you. Who wants to come and speak? You tell us what your name is. My name is Sam. I'm given this opportunity for you to talk. Thank you. many can... How many communicators are here? There's a little bit of dust on the dish itself, so I have to try and clean off as much as possible, but apparently it affects it, so... Great of you to come and talk to us.
Crude. Almost.
Sorry, I'm
completed.
Just setting up the tripod. Sorry about the jump cut, folks.
Not the demo.
Do you class yourself as a spirit? Do I call you a spirit? Or do I call you dead? What do I call you? Awkward question.
In touch.
Mr. B.
Speed.
Do you like communicating?
I don't
you?
Get.
Sorry.
Second. Check.
Do you like communicating through this? Do you know why people are not coming out? Do you know why people are indoors? Gently bring in some soft noise. This is the machine here, so there's no
pleasure.
I go.
And I'm gonna turn it on. Just gonna add a little bit of for you to speak. Is it easy or difficult?
Should it not? Twins.
I am aware this is you know, this is a challenging time, and those kind of words will come up on the radio, you know.
What?
Show this...
Testing.
I have to show this conversation to somebody who's going to look into this more. We can break down the audio. Something I don't know a huge amount about. I know how to do my basic things. So have you got a message for them? Can you say that you are real? That you exist? Are you real?
Letters.
Do you exist?
Is capable.
Art.
You say?
Looking for you to prove.
Speak.
Yes, speak. Sort of. To prove that you can speak through this. It's a similar box, it's a sleep therapy machine.
It's up on me.
This one looks a little bit more, this one looks a little bit more fancy, yeah. We've got crackling fire. We got white noise, we got wind, we got ocean here, crackling fire, lullaby, thunder, rain, and storm. And you got your volume, you got a timer, we got a nice little blue light at the bottom.
Good night.
It's just a little bit finicky on the buttons, there it is. When you put it down, it shines as a blue. I'm gonna put crackling. I'm gonna put crackling fire. Just add gently into.
It's done.
Sorry. Apparently, the slightest bit of dust can negatively affect this, and I have just done my hoovering, so there's dust all stuck to it. I'm supposed to have a clean.
Since we have.
At all times, so. Right. That's very gentle.
Dave. No.
There is a recording system on the end of it. Today I just have a directly connected with the camera. The great thing about this parabolic system is it's upgradable. You can upgrade the mics, you can upgrade the recorder. You know, rather than buying a parabolic microphone with the microphone and amplifier built into it, this one, it comes apart. You can put your own upgrades to it, you know. Do you like this radio? Do you like this way of communication?
Or annoying.
It's annoying.
Big.
But what can I do to make it different for you?
The bull.
Have I provided enough frequencies for you? Or do you want more or less?
There's you.
Are you happy where you are right now?
Happy.
Are you happy or sad?
Yeah.
need to say that there is a dog actually here who is moving about. So you can separate the noises from the dog.
Audible.
See.
But it's just myself and a dog. Do you like my dog?
Little bit
sad.
The bed.
Five minutes to 6.
Genuine.
Rob. That should help your audio. Some whispers. We're doing a test. Doing a test, but can't go out.
Serena.
Now we really need your help.
Downstairs. So.
Fit.
What do you call the place where you are?
Made up good.
Shop.
So, do you call yourself a spirit then?
Yeah.
when we're going to be back.
I want to sit here and relax.
There.
Yes, and you can speak to me if you want. Whatever you want to say to me. Just going to sit here and relax. Do you have the freedom of the word like we used to have? Do you follow us around? Some confirmation.
Fish.
Birds. Thank you. That's what you said, that. Could you tell me what your name is?
Team for you.
Susha.
Zap.
Unfortunately, the spiritbox session went on for a little while afterwards without me knowing that the SD card had filled up. So basically, that's as far as it recorded. Some interesting stuff on that, and you know, I look forward to fully going through that. And, you know, I have people to send those raw files to, which I will get off to them as soon as possible and, you know, break them down a little bit more. Now, because we are in the situation that we're in, you know, it gives us more time to do more ITC work here, you know, so... it was my first time trying out a parabolic mic. Now, I wouldn't normally use it. You know, my intentions is not to use it with spirit boxes as such, but for EVP work, you know. You can use the recording unit that's on it, or you can use a Tascam DR05. It's got that, you know, any of them recorders have a hot shoe mount on the back of it. It can be attached onto that. But if you have a recorder that doesn't attach onto it, you can still use it, you know. But and it gave me enough time to have a look at the instructions manual for that particular recorder, because it's got four or five tracks, different recording tracks. It's a little bit more complicated than the DR05, so. Yeah, you know, but I'm going to leave it there. Some interesting stuff did come up on that. Don't know, there was something that came down from above, and then something that came out of the television. You know, I was hoovering just before this spur box session, so I don't know. But certainly some interesting things coming out of the spirit box, whether it was communication or not, is left to be decided, sort of thing. And we're gonna analyze that a little bit more and see, you know. But I'm gonna leave it for now, folks, and I will see you in the next one.